Hey everyone, in today's video, I'm going to introduce you the Rental Property Spreadsheet designed to efficiently track income and expenses for your rental business. This spreadsheet is perfect for landlords and property owners managing multiple properties, providing a comprehensive overview of expenses over a 12-month period. You can track out to 100 individual properties and analyze the breakdown of your property portfolio and net rental yield. It's incredibly simple and easy to use. Let me guide you through the step of using this spreadsheet. First, head over to Property Summary tab to input your property details. Only fill in the white cells as the green cells contain formulas. Input the property name on each row, and if needed, you can unhide rows 35 to 124 to accommodate up to 100 properties. Enter information such as property type, purchase price, market value, down payment, and mortgage. The annual income and expense will be automatically updated based on the data entered in the income and expense tab. The pie chart here provides a property breakdown, while the bar chart here shows the net rental yield. Moving on, the property rental income and property expense table require manual input of annual income and expense data for each property corresponding to the respective year. Remember, this spreadsheet is designed for a 12-month period where a new year begins. Start with a fresh spreadsheet and copy the annual income and expense record to the new spreadsheet. Now let's set your starting month and year on the annual overview tab. In cell C13, enter your preferred starting month and year. The spreadsheet will automatically list out all the 12 months based on your selection. In the white column under income, input your income sources. You can input out to 20 sources and expand the row here if needed. Similarly, input your expenses categories. You can input out to 20 categories such as property management fee, mortgage, advertising, repair, utility, taxes, insurance, and internet. Once you have set your starting month and year, income sources, and expenses categories, you can start inputting your income and expense transaction on the respective tab. For income, go to the income tab and enter the date. Make sure it's within the 12-month period from your starting month and year. Select the property name from the drop-down list. Select the income sources from the drop-down list as well and input the income amount. To record expenses transaction, navigate to the expense tab, enter the date, property name, expense category, and expense amount. Once you have entered the income and expense record, return to the annual overview tab to view the summary for each property. Select the property name from the drop-down list on top, and all the income and expenses record for that property will be displayed. You will find the property summary including purchase price, market value, rental income, expenses, net profit, average monthly net profit, annual profit margin, and gross rental yield. The interactive and dynamic charts will showcase your monthly total income and expenses, as well as a breakdown of annual expenses and monthly net profit. I have also included a comparison summary tab allowing you to compare monthly expenses for up to 3 selected properties and expense category. Simply choose 3 property names and 3 expense category from the drop-down list here. It's an excellent tool to analyze and compare expenses across properties. Lastly, there is a tenant details tab where you can record and keep track of tenant information such as names, deposit, contact details, and rental agreement. Feel free to add more rows as needed. In conclusion, the rental property spreadsheet is an invaluable tool for tracking annual income and expenses across multiple properties in a simple and organized manner. It provides a detailed summary of monthly rental income and expenses for each property, along with annual figures, net profit, average monthly net profit, profit margin, and gross rental yield. By monitoring expenses, you can optimize your property management and maximize profit. Thank you for watching until the end. Do check the links in the description or comment section below to find out more about this spreadsheet. If you find this video helpful, please press the like button, share, and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.